In this video, we will go over license usage, where we will demonstrate managing all of the active licenses in use, as well as configure different settings and permissions to get the most out of our concurrent sessions. So upon acquiring an ISL online license, the number of concurrent users within our organization is equal to the amount of licenses we have purchased. A concurrent user is anyone who runs one or multiple sessions from any single device. So, if we navigate to the License tab in our ISLonline.com account, we can see the number of concurrent users. In this case, we have three users who are able to establish connections at the same time. If we head over to the License Usage tab, we are able to see all of the ongoing sessions, as well as the users who have established them. If necessary, we can check the box next to the session in question and click End Selected Sessions. This is useful if we need to free up some connections, especially if the session we wish to end is inactive because, for example, a user forgot to end the session, or if a session was started but never established. On the other hand, the user who established the session will receive a notification letting them know that the session has been ended, as well as which user ended it and a 30-second timeout. Now, by default, all users have access to this functionality. However, we can choose whether we would like our users to access this section by clicking on Administration in the left side menu and navigating to Users, selecting a user in question, and then clicking on Security. The options we are looking for are under Session Management. The first two options are for viewing and controlling their own sessions. Leaving these options as enabled will allow them to access license usage, as well as terminate their own sessions. Whereas the last two options are for viewing and controlling other users' sessions. Leaving these options as enabled will allow them to view and terminate the sessions of other users. Now, of course, this is how we configure these settings for a particular user. If we click on Administration again, and navigate to Settings, and then Security, we will have the same options available, only this will affect all of the users in our ISLonline.com domain. So let's say we would like to reserve the option to view and terminate other user sessions for the main account, or only some selected users down the line, but would still like to allow users to view and terminate their own sessions. We simply ensure that View Own Sessions and Control Own Sessions is enabled, and ensure that View Domain Sessions and Control Domain Sessions is set to disabled and save our changes. Now, if we go to the Reports section of our ISL Online account and click on License Usage, we have an overview of how many concurrent sessions our users have been establishing within a modifiable time frame on the top right corner. So in this case, we have the default time frame set for a month's time, along with a statistical graph of our peak usage. Underneath that, the number of how many times our concurrent session limit was reached during that time frame. Under Sessions by Day, we can see the peak license usage, which is the peak number of concurrent sessions established that day, and the max concurrent connections, which is the most concurrent sessions established that day. These reports can be exported to a CSV file for record keeping, data analysis, and easy importation into other software or systems. Now, should we want to grant another user the ability to access the reports, along with the license usage? This can be done by heading back to the Reports sections of our account, checking the box next to the user in question, and selecting View Reports from their dropdown. Once we have saved our changes, we will see a notification confirming that this user can now access the reports. That was a brief overview of ISL Online's license usage, but if you have any further questions, do visit the live chat on our website or contact us at support@islonline.com, and we'll happily assist you further. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.